the things that mattered to me were really the heart of the program. Interviewing with the faculty here at St. Louis University Cardinal Glennon, I could tell that they cared a lot for the populations they serve and that they're really engaged in taking care of us as learners. That's always been a driving force for me.
SLU was my first interview and I fell in love with it immediately. Everyone was so including and just so welcoming.
In a medium-sized program, you get to know everybody and everybody knows you. I think our attendings and our faculty are very strong, but they're also very approachable. I never feel like if I ask something that is something silly or people are gonna take it in a wrong way. It's very collegial and it's something I really appreciate.
The people who choose to work here are graceful and collegial and competent. We care about you as a person and as a partner, but we also know that you need to really be good at what you do so that our mission can endure. I want to be the kind of a program that really nurtures careers by listening to what the concerns are.
They actually embrace residents and fellows asking questions because that's the way they know that we're interested, that we want to learn, that you know we're invested in the training process.
Our program director, I think she's great, not just for keeping track of our education, but asking about our personal life. She will always remind you to take some time for your wellness if you need it. You could just like call or text and say, hey, I just need to talk about this. It's like a big family in our department. I never felt like I need to like reserve an appointment to get to talk to somebody.
People have lives outside of their careers that are really important to them, being a well-rounded physician that can have empathy with their patients.
I think our fellowship is great about having a work-life balance. I definitely have time for myself to get to do the things that I love. So moving to St. Louis was a pleasant surprise, I would have to say. There's a lot of things you could do in here. I love outdoor things. They're great restaurants. So I'm Middle Eastern, so I was looking for my food once I came here. There's really good food spots.
I absolutely love St. Louis. They have huge parks that you can go visit, tons of restaurants, nightlife, music, theater, culture. If you take advantage of the opportunities, they are there to have that work-life balance.
People come to SLU because they're loyal to the mission, providing care for people regardless of race, creed, or ability to pay.
Our GI department in Cardinal Glennon, the level of care and excellence in care is something that we sit down and think about. How can we best serve you? That kind of dedication was really great to be exposed to at a like early level in my career. I think you learn the most from your patients, and you will get patients from all over with a simple to very complicated to liver transplant. For a medium to a small place, it's a great bonus to have. So we have a specialized IBD clinic. One of my attending does motility. Not every place will have them, and I think it's a great advantage as a pediatric gastroenterology fellow to be exposed to all of these things.
A supportive environment to help you become the best physician that you can be.
They're very caring and they're really invested in us as learners doing well, making sure that we come out with the experience that we're looking for.